Tamsin. I was hoping you might be able to define for us what loving pedagogy is. What does that mean for settings?
So I talk about loving pedagogy as meaning a whole approach to how we are in our settings. So I try to combine the caring nature of our role with everything we do, everything we say, everything we are. So our whole ethos really underpins our practice.